The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Heavyweight Championship.
What's this?
Well, I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Wait a minute. We need to get some order back to this.
This is the champion's advantage at play, Cole.
The bell rings, and Neville, one of the highest flyers in WWE, is on the hunt.
We're underway here, and as a reminder, this match is for all the marbles, as the championship is on the line.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
The clothesline finds the mark. Connects with the championship.
Oh man, that one landed square too.
And that's the second time he's used that, guys.
And probably not the last.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
He lands the strike with great accuracy. He wants no part of the outside. Move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Challenger's starting to falter, but he's the number one contender and he's not going to let his opportunity slip away.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Strong Irish whip, just too much here. Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
Thank you.
The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
Man, I'm looking forward to this one. These guys never disappoint.
But can he knock off the champ here tonight?
Oh, my God. Look out. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Bang!
Can't waste any time here.
Nope, reverses it.
And here he is, the man that gravity forgot.
And without exception, anytime these guys compete, I'm in absolute awe.
And you hope he hasn't already cleared a spot in his trophy case. Looking ahead like that never leads to good things.
And given how good the champs looked of late, there will be no room for error for the challenger here tonight.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
He's got to find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Looked like a possible power bomb there.
And that could have been trouble, Cole.
That's a textbook maneuver. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Neville.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
This is what makes him so dangerous. He's looking at it. No, he reverses it.
Not looking good for the champ here. He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
Hey, you're gonna absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
He's doing exactly what he didn't want to do here. He's letting his opponent right back into this match.
Got the reversal. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
He's almost got him.
Look at this. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Oh, going to the top. High risk. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Look out! Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken. Neville getting absolutely punished right now.
This is awesome.
Looks to me, guys, like the champ has no plans on losing the title anytime soon.
He wants no part of the outside.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's playing with him now.
He's teetering on the edge here. If the champ loses the title here tonight, it won't be from lack of conditioning. Talk about being in phenomenal shape.
Bringing it back into the ring.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Back in from the floor.
One of the most effective stretches you will ever see.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Here he goes.
Down with a brain buster. That'll scramble your brain.
This one's over, guys.
It could be over here. Neville gets the shoulder up.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
And he just keeps getting up, showing no quit here tonight, Cole. Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
Executed. Reverses that one. Hits with the clothesline. He's just so skilled in submission-based competition.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Neville is making his presence known.
He better hope he can sustain that effort.
We may have discovered his favorite move. That landed perfect. Can he score the pin?
One, two, three.
What a title defense.
Thank you.
Here is your winner, and still the heavyweight champion.